Welcome to isocrats.app channel, a platform where you learn, measure and grow. On this video, we will show a quick and simple way to solve the question.
In this video, the question is to state the principle of moments. So movement is nothing but the mechanism or the tendency to cause a change is termed as moment. Whenever there is a change in the motion, then at that time, the body will exert a moment or momentum, which we say. So that principle of moments is nothing but when a number of like or unlike parallel forces, that is the important point, number of like or unlike parallel forces, this n number of forces acts on a rigid body and the body is in equilibrium. Equilibrium means it is at a stable condition. Then the algebraic sum of the moments in clockwise direction should be equal to the algebraic sum of the moments in anticlockwise direction. As there are n number of forces acting on it, the forces acting in one direction, the moments occurred in the body due to the forces acting in one direction should be equal to the moment occurring in that body due to the forces acting in the other direction. That is only algebraic sum of moments in clockwise to anticlockwise direction. So the moment is nothing but force with distance. So F1 into D1 is equal to F2 into D2. That is the formula for moment in clockwise direction and moment in anticlockwise direction. That's all. Thank you.